And now for something completely different.
Once again, in my tired stupor, I continue to play this game for one reason. Because you see, I included him in an episode a little while ago called Mega Terrordrome Fun Times. It was the first time that I had commentary for this game, and I played through three of the first Terrordrome campaigns. However, I think that one character is so grand that he should be respected and given his own episode. So I'm going back in time to play the storyline of the king himself, Bruce Campbell, in Terrordrome as Ashley J. Williams.
Choose your difficulty.
And I'm gonna do hard mode, just because he's really good. And now that I've warmed up to the game a little bit, you're not very hard to find, Mr. Williams. In fact, I came to warn you. You're in great danger. Cenobites are after you in the Necronomicon. Powerful demons. Ash was lucky Wes could also help him out.
What a nice guy.
So I see that they're going off of the comic books with Herbert West being with Ash Williams. I like that. I got a fighter first.
Research.
Fight.
Okay, I understand hard mode, but goddamn.
Chaotic
orders.
Yes.
Mario.
Just knock him out.
See this?
He might be able to help us, but right now he's just being a dick, so gotta knock him out. Can't kill him. I just gotta go play this campaign.
Not possible.
Once again, incredible ball music.
Gotcha, didn't I?
Let's go.
Finished him off with that nice uppercut.
Here's my boomsticks!
Later. Fight.
March. March. Yeah, do it. March. March.
Plato, Grande!
Baby is right. Damn straight. Fucking what?
must cover it.
And it completely throws me off my rhythm, so I'm definitely gonna die. Yep, hit that shit.
You will become legends.
Fun to play as obnoxious fight. That was just me being stupid. That's the way this game goes.
In death, you will become legend.
Keep doing this.
That looks a minute.
Okay, I did good for a while.
Let's go. You must cut. You must cut.
Woo! See this?
I didn't think the chainsaw would finish him off. Surprisingly obnoxious. I haven't even fought Ghostface yet, so that's gonna be a fun time.
Name's Ash.
Oh, you House killed Bruce Campbell in Maniac Cop 2. Yes, I can do a little bit more than Maniac Cop 2. I can not fuck that. There were two heads on the ground. What? What is this game if not for glitching? Oh, fuck you.
This is nuts! This is nuts!
I like that I gotta crouch down and hit him with the shotgun.
Gotcha, didn't
I? I'm Crystal.
See this? This is my boom chick!
Damn straight. Chucky.
Oh, don't hang up on me.
Fight.
Okay.
The horror film. The horror film. Die.
Mazu, Harada! Mazu, Harada!
Stressful. That was an exercising of my stress, but that's fine. I'm not even gonna roll.
Name's Ash.
Michael.
Housewares.
Fights.
He's not.
Klaatu, Harada! Klaatu, Harada!
I like him interrupting my fucking all day.
Groovy.
Did decapitate him.
Is my boom.
Oh, damn it.
Come on, let's go.
chainsaw into the dick.
What made it go off?
Damn. Ash has another really good unleashed, just because it comes up from the ground and kind of unblockable. Similar to the Tall Man's projectile one.
Name's Ash.
This is gonna be goddamn enough. I could do it like candy mouse, be cheap about it. Now, Williams, it's time to show them our secret weapon. Ash summoned an ancient demon they discovered the existence of. Cenobites fought without apparent strength. There are no magic against an unstoppable demon of revenge. The pumpkin head to their side, they easily defeated the Cenobites. Ash wanted to make sure they would be destroyed in the process. So he says the spell wrong and he sends him to the dream world, and that sets up Freddy's campaign. That was hard. That was some difficult shit, but I'm entertained. I like a challenge. I The Candyman fight was obnoxious as shit, but that's not. Only had to reanimate once. The other times, like, I got close, but I still won. Already. So, thank you all so much for watching. Hope you had a good fun time watching me off about maybe a few hours of sleep pound through this game. Thank you.